Hey, what's up, guys? I wanted to take a few moments here, a few minutes, and do a Brantley Gilbert cover of Saving Amy. Also want to take a second and thank the guys at String Joy String Company. The strings on this guitar, my first set, by the way, they're made by String Joy, Nashville-based company, and 100% American-made. They're phenomenal. So pick up a set for any of my musician friends, and I'm sure you'll like them. Here we go.
Amy's got the letters I wrote, a picture in a frame. She had a year to let go. She's still wearing my ring. It hasn't left her finger since the night that I proposed, when I promised her forever before I took her home. But I never made it home that night. A part of her died too. I watch her losing her mind, and there's nothing I can do. Oh, sometimes she goes crazy, screaming out my name, saying, "Baby, please come and save me. I wish she knew I'd do anything to kiss the tears right off her face, tell her everything's okay. I feel her heart beating next to mine, and make up for lost time. Oh, but God, I know I can, but you can't let her live this way. It's too late for saving me, but there's still hope for saving Amy." Now 3 years have gone by. She's finally living life. I still watch her sometimes, just to make sure she's alright. She knows I'll always be there, in her heart and in her dreams. She's got a promise to her forever, and that's one promise I intend to keep. Kiss the tears right off her face when I walk through these gates. I feel her heart beating next to mine, make up for lost time. Gotta thank you every day for giving me that house of faith. The letter right back here to me, and most of all, for saving Amy. For saving Amy. For saving Amy, yeah. I thank you, God, for saving Amy.
Thank you, guys.